In the previous two videos on the subject, we discussed the basics of e-commerce along with its complete process. In this video, we will discuss about one of the most important topics in the e-commerce subject, the types of e-commerce. If you haven't seen the previous two videos, you can click the links in the description to watch them. E-commerce can broadly be categorized into these five models. Now, there are other models as well, but they are basically a subset of the existing five models that we are going to discuss in this video. So let us begin. Let's first talk about the most commonly used e-commerce model. It is B2C or business to consumer model. Have you ever heard about Amazon or Netflix? I know. It was a silly question. But it is only to let you know that these are examples of B2C companies. B2C e-commerce companies sell their products directly to the consumer online, typically through their websites or mobile applications. The second model is the business-to-business model. And e-commerce falling in this category involves various business entities buying and selling from each other. A good example would be an e-commerce website using which manufacturers can sell their products to wholesalers. Popular brands like Alibaba and IndiaMart belong to this category. The third model is the C2B or consumer-to-business model. This model, as the name indicates, is opposite to the B2C model. In this case, the consumers provide value to businesses. Consumers post their products and services on a website, typically based on their key skill sets, and then the businesses bid to gain benefits from these listed services provided by the consumers. Popular websites like Freelancer and Fiverr belong to this model. The fourth model is the consumer-to-consumer model. Websites like eBay or OLX are good examples for this. In this model, customers search for a suitable product or service listed by yet another customer. The consumers post a product and other consumers browse for products. A business transaction takes place when there is a match between these two, kind of like a barter system. The fifth and the last model is the P2P model. P2P stands for peer-to-peer. In this case, different devices share virtual files through a peer-to-peer online network. ShareIt and Zendr are good examples of this. So these were the five main types of e-commerce. The next video on the subject is regarding supply chain management, which is an important part of an e-commerce platform. You can head over to our channel to watch the entire playlist on e-commerce. Make sure to subscribe to the channel to stay updated regarding the latest tech in the market. Thank you for watching this video till the end. Goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video.